And Apple may be forced to abandon its Lightning connector cable as EU legislators push for tech companies to operate one universal charging system. Apple argues the proposed legislation would stifle innovation and be disruptive to consumers. European regulators will vote on the cable on a yet-to-be-determined date.